little red hen found a grain of wheat, said, "This looks good enough to eat, but I'll plant it instead, make me some bread." Said to the other guys down the street, "Who will help me plant this wheat?" "Not I," said the dog and the cat. "Not I," said the mouse and the rat. "I will then," said the little red hen, and she did. The sun shone bright, the rain it blew, the grain of wheat it grew and grew. It began to sprout, headed out, till it was ripe enough. Said, "Who will help me harvest this stuff?" "Not I," said the dog and the cat. "Not I," said the mouse and the rat. "I will then," said the little red hen, and she did. She lugged it to the miller to grind her flour, 'cause the others would offer her no manpower. And at baking time, they all declined to help her with the job. They were a doggone no good mom. "Why not I," said the dog and the cat. "Not I," said the mouse and the rat. "I will then," said the little red hen, and she did. The bread looked good and smelled so fine, the gang came running and fell in line. "We'll do our part with all our heart to help you eat this chow," she said. "I do not need you now. I planted and hoed this grain of wheat. Them that works not shall not eat. That's my credo," the little bird said, "and that's why they called her Red."